The grand piano sign. If you look here, that's the grand piano sign. That's the standard anterior cut. That's how it should look normally. If it's externally rotated, you will get exaggerated grand piano sign. And if it's internally rotated, you will get a different kind of shape itself. Be aware that different people have different morphology, especially in people with trochlear dysplasias, where this might not be the same case.